Santa Fe River and Santa Barbani.
Hey.
In case you're asking me or anybody to make a comment on the phone, our audio has been difficult at best to understand. Maybe it's my phone that I'm driving on right now. So forgive me if I'm not making pointed questions based on some of these comments. I'm glad I'm here. I'm glad I'm hearing mostly what I'm hearing is that the effort's been made, and I think that that's a really good bit of information for me to take away, or a lot of information. I'd love to figure out some of the things that you've been talking about because it's been intermittent at best.
Marilee, yes, it is your phone in the car, but we have video of the whole thing, which you'll be able to see within a day or two.
And also, this will be on our website as soon as we finish this meeting. We'll post it on our website.
I am so happy to hear that, and we will share that very wide and far down here on the lower part of the Suwannee, where people, as you heard from Eric, I heard loud and clear, you know, we do get a lot of calls and a lot of concerns, and I think I understood that, I'll have to see the video, because I think I understood that the effluence or the discharge was not as much as people have been hearing about. I'm just not really quite sure everything that I heard, but I'm here, and I'll look forward to the video, the video.
Thank you.